lava still hurts, apparently. That would be a return block. Alright, looks like I have to go all the way back around to get the plasma beam. No, if I jump and turn around, it takes me out of screw attack.
down. I just came up with a new one. I want a gun. People on hell want a Slurpee. I like it.
I think that's two guardians disarmed. On 11. That's all gonna be my playthrough next time. Collecting all the guardians and all the items that I can. Just like a lot of the items are really freaking complicated to get. Well, that's a familiar soundtrack. It is Ridley. Back out of there for a minute. Around now. We'll be right back. Why the hell did I just type that? Yeah, unfortunately, I don't even think I have 10 max. Don't worry, that's gonna be my next thing that I'm doing. Today though, I'm gonna try and finish up here and get the, I'm gonna try and get the plasma beam today, and that'll be it for today. That's an interesting trick. If you screw attack against the wall, you can screw attack off the wall. It is. Yeah, it actually is. They used a lot of the music from this one in Prime. That's gonna be lovely. I would need 8 super missiles to go through that. unfortunately. It seems like that's my only way down. I don't think I can even get through here right now. I think I'm 2 super missiles short of being able to even go through here.
Thank you.
Yep, looks like that's what I'm gonna have to do, but I'm gonna sit here and fill up. I could be wrong. Looks like unless I have 8 super missiles, I can't go down there, which means I can't get plasma beam otherwise. I already tried that.
Thank you.
Yep. Looks like I actually need to have... I need to go find two more super missiles and come all the way back. Fun. Unfortunately, right in this, still here in Norfair, there are three spots I can check to see for a super missile upgrade that's two. At first, I gotta get out of here. I'm calling it a night after I get plasma beam. not getting these ones. This room apparently stayed full of lava. No, it's not super missiles, but it helps more than the super missiles does. Sure.
Okay, he's not even looking. He's looking at all these training for guns. And she's like, it's moving. What? He whips out his gun, barely aims, and blows a hole through it. Which, of course, now it's all real shit. But nonetheless, it's pretty fucking slick. What are you gonna do with all these fucking 56 things, man? What the hell are you gonna do with
them? I don't know. I know I forgot to do something while I was in Meridian.
Thank you.
That's a sneaky-ass place to hide two super missiles. Behind real spikes. You gotta be a little more specific than how did I escape. You know, if you're not gonna watch, you don't get to ask questions. I got out of there actually rather easy. A lot easier than I got in, mostly because I knew they were there. Actually, now I'm gonna go do a little workaround, see if I can't get the beam combo now. Because I haven't been there since before I got space jump. fact, I can collect an energy tank now, too. Thanks for reminding me to get the energy tank. It's okay, you weren't supposed to remind me. Now I gotta remember the hell the thing is. Oh, it's back up there. It's a little ways back, but I'm gonna go back to get it anyways, because it's a frickin' energy tank. On the edge. Get that charge. There's an extra super missile to be on the safe side. Thank you.
Yeah.
Now this is a very old school room. Ah, here we go. This is one of the rooms I couldn't get through earlier. Alright, off to get the beam combo. Really? I actually have to come from the other side. Unlock it. And I'm not sure if that door's open yet. That screw attack can kill them. Nope, door's still open, so I still can't get the beam combo. But I have another idea on that one. First, I'm gonna go get this energy tank. Thank you. finally on the two rows of energy tanks. I still haven't got the plasma beam. I actually just happened to be back this way, and since I was back this way, I thought I'd check in on a few things. Like this possible reserve tank down here. And if possibly a couple more super missiles. I think that one actually puts me over 10 super missiles. Yep. So now in the event of an emergency, I can pull a crystal flash. Ain't gonna see it right now.
Thank you.
Okay, apparently you can continuously screw attack as long as you continue to hold run. That's good to know. No, you screw attack by holding run. But every time I've done it, if you turn the other direction while screw attacking, you stop screw attacking. As long as you're still holding run, you still screw attack. And after, depending on when I actually get done, I'll either be going to bed or probably playing some Diablo. Well, that's good to know. I'm gonna screw attack all over the fucking place now. Since it's so fucking fast. Invincibility frames by double jumping in the air. Never let go of the circle button, ever. All the way back down here, only missing one energy tank and a half. Now then, let's go get me a plasma beam. Thank you. Ow, super lava. While this screw attack is neat, it's really frickin' hard to control. Plasma beam is locked off.